The first of its kind in the Metro West.
Recently moved to Marlboro, so it's actually pretty close. And then compared to the other locations, it's kind of, you know, too far away.
The company bringing them back. Temescal says it watched closely.
There's a few t-shirts and jeans and everything. Just trying to...